disable the Soviets' reinforcement system by putting a hole in their base-to-base comms network. Head for the Eastern Communications Post and destroy its comms equipment. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility.
Boss, information warfare is more than just intel gathering. It also means disrupting enemy communications. Your mission is to punch a hole in the comms network between the Soviet outposts. That'll cut off their means to call in reinforcements. Technically, we were given this mission by a Western-backed Arab organization supporting the guerrillas. But it'll also give us a leg up in the future. Take a look at the location of the Eastern Communications Post on your iDroid. Head there and destroy its comms equipment. He who controls information controls operations. Just look at Cypher. Good luck, boss.
To locate the communications equipment at the facility.
Caution. Sandstorm approaching. Analysis complete.
Stop!
force approaching.
Your objective. Now get out of the hot zone.
Mission info has been updated. The map has been updated. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
Mission complete, and how? They're gonna tell stories about this one, boss.